just sold in Tamarack, 55 and over community. It's huge. This is a 2-2. That's living room / dining room. And then you have the family room. It's huge. Have you seen so many ceiling fans in one room? Lots of windows. This is the back door to the back door. And now we're entering the kitchen. More room to put a pantry. Look at that big wall right there. Then you have your cabinets. Nice countertop. Sink. That's the lawnmower. The lawn guys, they're cutting the grass today, so if you hear noise, it's from them. Extra light on top. Over here, the stove top. It's tile and wood throughout the house. Then you have your refrigerator, freezer. It's huge. Kitchen is big. Do you see this kitchen? They can put a table here or build a pantry. Door leads to the garage, and then from the kitchen you have an entryway right here to the living room. That's the front door you're looking at. You have an entryway right here to the dining room and bedrooms, and then you have an entryway right here to your family room, den, whatever you may call it. Let me take you into the bedrooms. So here you have your guest bedroom. Area, very big. You can put like stack your shoes on here. It's like a step. You know, needs a little fix up, but it's a cute house. I would fix it up a little bit, change the color of the paint and rip out a few things. This is your bathroom. Now we're going into the master bedroom, which is wood floor. This is the master closet. I think this is what made my client fall in love with this house. The size of the closet. I think that's her first love. This is her bedroom. Nice little bedroom. That is wood floor. And then you have your bathroom. It's a stand and shower with heated lights. Can you see that? Like I said, it's a cute little spot. And I'll take you to the backyard in a little bit where tons of fruit trees.